that a girl?
Huh?
Is that a girl?
That I'm texting?
Yeah.
No, it's a boy.
Ah. Call some girls. I want some pussies. Drake Bell! It's on the wheel with the golden scorpion.
What's happening?
That I'm the god of the internet, right?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. I've seen it all.
The golden scorpion, escorpión dorado.
Yeah, I'm a little nervous.
Go Why?
Nervous?
Nervioso.
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 Why? Por qué?
Cause the golden scorpion is very
pitudo.
Pitudo, sí.
So, what are you doing here, Drake, in Mexico?
I am here to hang out with my fans and play some music.
Oh, you still play music?
Yeah. I'm releasing some new songs. I just released two new songs and then a new one on the way, which I'm really excited about because it's very Latin feeling and I sing in Spanish.
It's reggaeton, right?
Yeah, it's kind of reggaeton, yeah, I guess.
Vamos a ver qué traes, Drake. We can call this the mañanero.
The mañanero?
Mañanero.
Mañanero.
Mañanero means when you wake up with a girl, the first thing that in the morning that you do is just...
That's what it's about.
The mañanero.
The mañanero.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You change a different
style
of music.
Yeah.
Wow, you change every day, every night, like...
I don't
sometimes
know.
Sometimes cumbia, sometimes salsa, sometimes rockabilly, sometimes rock and roll, pop, everything.
I just like music, man. I love music. And I think I just get, ¿cómo se dice en español? Like bored, like...
Aburrido.
Yeah, aburrido. Like just need new stuff, you know?
A huevo.
Nuevo styles, like, you know? I think
Latin,
just,
right?
Yeah, because I spend so much time here in Mexico and I just hear the music and the people and the culture and everything. And then I get back to America and I get in the studio and I'm like, okay, I want this to sound like this and they're like, where have you been? Like, everything's sounding like you're Mexican. It's crazy.
What's your favorite food?
Tacos al pastor.
Ah, huevo, you know the good stuff.
Oh, right? Yeah.
The tacos al pastor is the best food in Chilangolandia. We
yeah.
call it Chilangolandia.
And you can only hear it's the best. Like,
yeah.
If you go other parts of Mexico, even in America, like, if you get tacos al pastor in America, ugh.
It tastes like shit.
It's shit. It's terrible.
Yeah.
It's like it's just meat soaking in sauce. Like no trompo, no.
Just, no.
It's gross.
What about the rockabilly style that you managed in the past years? It's over, or you play it in the concerts?
I still play the songs at my concerts and
yeah.
stuff, but I don't know about another album. I did that really for fun, for myself, and to get to work with Brian Setzer, my favorite guitar player. So yeah, but I think that the fans and the people and...
That you was naked in some photographs.
Es muestro comprometedoras fotos de Drake Bell de unas selfies desnudo.
Pinche cochino, no mames.
No sé.
Ah.
¿Cómo se dice Photoshop?
Photoshop, así.
Not real, no. Unfortunately, I did get hacked.
Sí, güey.
Me hackearon.
Exactamente.
Me hackearon.
I'm gonna tell you some words or names, and you're gonna tell me the first that come to your mind.
Okay.
Justin Bieber.
Very good singer.
Ay, yes, no mames.
No
seas hipócrita.
Love.
Sí. Ahora, now you are a believer, ¿no?
Ah, yes, I'm a believer, yes.
Eso, me gusta.
Drake Bell-Lieber.
Drake Bell-Lieber. Muy bien. What about Josh Peck?
I love Josh. He's having a baby. I'm going to be an uncle.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Dude. What's going on, man? Just having a baby.
Dude, this is so wild.
I know.
So, you are friends again?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, come on!
Yeah, it's like real brothers. Sometimes you fight, sometimes you love.
I'm gonna put the favorite song of yours.
Okay.
This is my favorite song.
Okay.
The song from your childhood.
Well, baby, whatever, it's Saturday night.
What's the craziest thing that some groupie fan have made for you?
Oh, the craziest thing?
Uncensored, you can say everything.
Probably just bras, underwear, like that kind of stuff.
You can put some story of that, right?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. I want to hear this song.
No! That is my favorite, go to track down now!
No pumas a la noche, no pumas a la playa, no pumas a la lluvia, se ve que no me amas. No pumas a la noche, no pumas a la playa, no pumas a la lluvia, se ve que no me amas.
I'm gonna play you my new song.
En exclusiva!
Yeah!
Blake nos va a enseñar su nueva pinche canción.
New song, here we go.
Okay, this is the new one?
Yep.
Nobody knows what happened to forever. People come just to go, and then it's like whatever.
Corazón, es el momento.
Entonces ya te puedo hablar en español, ya hablas español tú. Claro, debes de aprender las cosas chidas. Las...
Muy despacio, like, yeah. Not, no, muy mal hablar.
Muy mal.
Like, not good.
you know how to invite a lady to go out?
No,
in Spanish?
No, tell me how.
You're gonna learn here.
Okay.
I'm the god of the seduction.
Okay.
So, when you see some girl, and you want some action. He says, ¿qué tranza, mamacita?
¿Qué?
¿Qué tranza?
¿Qué tranza, mamacita?
¿Quieres echar pata?
¿Quiere? ¿Quieres?
¿Quieres echar pata?
¿Quieres echar pata?
You want a sex with me?
Oh, God.
Yeah, yeah. Luego, pues, you can make a deal. Yo pongo el hotel y tú los condones.
¿Yo pongo?
¿El hotel?
Yo, oh, okay. Yo pongo el hotel.
Y tú los condones.
Tú... los
condones.
Condones?
Ajá. Protection condoms.
Oh, okay. Bring condoms to my hotel?
Exactly.
Oh, okay.
You put the hotel and she put the condoms.
Okay.
And that's the only thing that you have to know.
Perfect. Perfect.
If you want to make you like put you some creative, and you can say invita a tu jefa y a tu hermana.
¿Y?
Invita a tu jefa.
Invita a tu jefa
y a tu hermana.
Y a tu hermana.
That means, so invite your mother and your sister too. When you come to Mexico, the people recognize you more for your music or for your shows and movies?
Both. That's what I love about Mexico. They love the music.
Okay.
You know, it's cool. I come down here and they have the albums and the songs, like tattoos, like uh-huh. of my lyrics, and it's awesome.
You sign a boob over there in the corner.
Yeah.
You have signed a lot of boobs, right?
Yep. Yep, I have.
Okay.
A lot of people tattoo my signature.
Really?
Yeah, a lot.
What's the weirdest place that you have signed? The weirdest... Where is that? en la barba partida. En la pata de venado. You have to apply your lessons.
Yes.
I'm gonna find a girl, and you're gonna apply the lesson. ¿Qué tranza, mamacita? Okay.
¿Qué tranza, mamacita?
¿Qué tranza? Es Drake Bell, te está diciendo
no
qué tranza, mamacita.
No.
Le estoy enseñando a ligar a mi amigo. Te va a aplicar sus conocimientos. First phrase.
No.
Sí.
¿Cómo lo ve mi compañero de trabajo?
Ay, dile, ¿qué tranza?
Yo soy hablar español, but despacio. So he taught me, ¿qué tranza, mamacita?
¿Qué tranza, mamacita? Good, ¿no?
Okay, okay. See, this doesn't work.
¿Cómo te podría conquistar?
No sé.
¡Ah! That's why. That's why
I said no. Yeah, it's on the ring.
Sí, pues tiene sentido todo. No hay pedo.
Lo siento.
Nos vemos. Cuídate.
Adiós.
After this new style Latin music, you going to find another style of music, or you going to just stay?
Well, I mean, the Latin music, the Latin style, and then it's sort of pop. Like, I'll play you another song. So I have new songs that are kind of hip hop, like urban, like trap, rap, kind of, and also like stuff like this.
¿Conoces a Drake Bell? Le estoy dando clases de seducción.
What is it?
¿Qué tranza, mamacita?
Yo trabajo aquí en la viña.
Ajá.
¿Por qué no van a comer ahí?
Oh, she's inviting us to eat.
¿Sí? ¿Dónde?
No.
Aquí enfrente, en la viña.
¿Quieres echar?
No.
¿Por qué no?
Porque ya se me está tarde para mi trabajo.
No te vas a decir, lo siento.
I'm going to show you one of my songs.
Okay.
Pones un tweet cagado, le das me gusta, dices influencer, pero no. Yo creo que estás pendejo. Me hace bien, me amo, me creo. La subo, salteo, millennial pendejos. Me hace bien, me grabo.
That Drake and Josh show, it's still on air.
Yeah,
I can't believe
all
that.
All over, even in America, it's still on TV.
Really?
Yeah.
And what do you think about that? Because everybody said like, "Ah, what is Josh? What about Megan?" And that kind of thing. You love it or you kind of hate it?
No, I mean, I love that people love the show. I love that people love the characters. So it's funny that. Everyone always says, Where's Josh? I don't know. No say. At his house. We don't hang out all the time.
Which are your social media network and
Instagram at Drake Bell, Facebook Drake Bell, Twitter Drake Bell, just Drake Bell.
Just Drake Bell. And we are going to know everything about you there.
Yes.
Naked news and that kind of
everything you need to wanna know or see. Just Google it.
Is that true that you are a friend of Alex Stretchy?
Yeah.
Come on, you got to be kidding. Alex Stretchy is bullshit. Yes, no, you don't have to say that. The next time that somebody asks you that, you say, no, I don't know what that.
I don't know him, I don't
stupid
know.
Idiot. So we're gonna say goodbye with this song. It was a pleasure for you to be here with me.
Thank you, I love it. This is great.
And thank you very much, and this is your home.
Yes.
Everything you wanted.
And thank you for the lessons in what?
In seduction.
Seduction, yeah.
Yes.
Lessons in seduction, thank you, I will use those.
¿Cuántos años tienes?
19.
Ay, poste. Near, close. 19. She's legal here in Mexico. ¿Nos podrías enseñar dónde te firmó Drake Bell hace rato? ¡Ay, su pinche madre! ¡No mames!
¡Qué tranza, mamacita!
¡Qué tranza, papacita! ¡Ah,
oh, right, yeah. ¡Ahí está! ¡Nos despedimos con el grito de guerra! ¡Lucha en el estuche! All alone, guess again, you can know.